can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Midwin. I'm 10 years old. I'm street. I'm going to William Barney School.
Stop. And could you tell me about your class? How many students are there? How many boys are there? Good. And what's your teacher's name?
My teacher is Tom.
And do you study in a big room or a small room?
Big room.
Okay, so this is Billy. He does lots of activities. Can you tell me about his activities? What do you do after school?
I read a book.
Okay, so what do you want for your birthday? And do you like presents? What does he like? She likes cars and trains. What does she like?
She likes chocolate, food, and sweets.
Sweets, good. Does she like trains?
No, she doesn't.
And does he like sweets?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, so can you tell me what time does he wake up? And what time does he have breakfast?
He has breakfast at 8 o'clock.
And what time does he go to school?
He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 5 o'clock.
And what time do you have breakfast? What time do you go to school? Starts. Okay, so these are places people work. What's this?
It's a hospital.
It's a hospital. And what's this?
It's a school.
And what's this?
It's a shop.
Does a teacher work in a hospital?
No, she doesn't.
Does a nurse work in a police station? Does a shopkeeper work in a shop?
Yes, he does.
Okay, so looking at the weather, how's the weather here?
It's sunny.
And how's the weather here?
It's cold.
And how's the weather here?
It's cloudy.
It's cloudy. And I'm going to say a sound. Beginning of the words, I want you to tell me a word which has the sound. So, st. St.
Is star.
Good. Pl. I'm going to give you some words and I want you to spell them for me. So the first word is watch. How do you spell watch? W-A-T-C-H. How do you spell present? How do you spell school?
S-C-H-O-O-L.
And can you spell cold?
C-O-L-D.
Oh, it's on.